Welcome back, everyone. This is Ultra Lavos playing Mega Man 2. Let's get into this. I don't think we have all that we need, but we'll try to make do with what we've got. That was close. Yeah, at least we got an easy one. Yeah, we're running low on a lot of things. Flash. Alright, yeah. My best bet is probably just to die all my lives. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and kill myself over and over again. And, I'll be back, whenever I'm dead. Okay, we're just gonna take out this man with our regular weapon. I guess another blade. We got the metal blade on, we might as well get a metal man, or, wow, bubble man. That was so horrible. That was just terrible. Let's hope this guy is an easy guy. No, he's not bad. Fuck. Sorry, you're dead. Okay. Hello, Metal Man. Welcome to your worst nightmare. Your weapon. I was standing on the teleporter. Silly me. This guy, we could crash or metal. I don't even know. One more. Heat Man, you may have taken me down before. I don't know why I shot two of them. What the hell am I doing? And now we face Dr. Wiley himself. Get that metal blade on. Fuck. That's fine, we'll just use the metal blade. Full health now. Full health. Let's go. Yeah, you don't want to touch the damn machine. Gotta get back in the rhythm of this. I used to be able to take down this dude, no problem. Or not. I'll kill them other dudes, and I'll see you back on that. Alright guys, here we go. Back at Dr. Wiley. And that's how we take care of that, just a well-placed crash bomb. And now we're moving on to the final Dr. Wiley stage. As we fall, and we fall, and we fall. No music. Very somber. Just some sound effects from all this dripping. Is that blood? I sure hope that isn't Chris's blood. Damn it. It hurts when you get hit by that. Okay, let's see if we can, fight Dr. Wiley. Wait a minute. What the hell? He's an alien. Well, we all know that aliens hate bubble baths, so. Probably gonna, you know, die. Sit here with full health. Let's take this dude down. You alien bastard. Wait a minute. Statue of Liberty. That was our planet, you maniacs. I just ran right into... Fuck. You do not want to touch the alien's body. I tell you that. I'll meet you back there. Okay. So let's get our mashing and dodging skills down and definitely try not to hit that damn alien. Ooh. Well, that didn't work. Ooh, he almost hit us. Damn it. This may take me a little practice. I'm a little out of practice. Hopefully we have enough bubble weapon left. Alright, focus. I didn't even see that. I thought it was a star. Damn it. All right. Here we go again. Fuck! So close. Alright, I think I got you this time, dude. If I have enough bubble power. It takes you long enough to get your stuff going now. Just run into him with the first hit, who cares? Damn it. That was a bad thing. Fuck. Okay, I need to go under him. Alright,
so if we hold right here
and push Mega Man towards the front of the screen, I realize we can run through. These things won't even drip as long as we make these jumps quick enough. I guess they have to be on the screen for so long before the drip gets made, is my guess. But then we don't have to worry about that. That's a non-factor. So. Now we just have to take this guy down. Oh, I touched him. That was a bad idea. Ah, okay. Me and you, Mr. Alien. I got enough bubble. Man, that's so crazy. Dr. Wiley is an alien. Okay, wait for this first shot. Hit there. should have went forward. Fuck. Ooh, good thing I had that iframe there, but... damn it! Okay, intentional death coming. I've got this, dude. Like, it's been so long since I've played through and beat this game. I just gotta get the muscle memory of this pattern back in. I'm gonna try to be quiet. Focus. Focus on this. Fuck, I was so close. I don't even think I have enough weapon power. I'm gonna get so mad. I can hit him with... no. I got this dude next time, though. But intentional death. All right, buddy. Fuck! Fuck. So close. I'm gonna take an intentional death again, because I think I got it once I have all my weapons, so. Game over again. I got you this time. This time you are going down. Gotcha! Take that, alien. Oh, he's not really an alien. He was fooling us like some Scooby-Doo villain. Kinda looks like a Scooby-Doo villain, too. But with that, your illusion has been destroyed, Mysterio. I mean, Dr. Wiley. He's begging for forgiveness. Should we spare him? I don't know. Should we? It's not like he's gonna come back and make more evil robots. I'm sure he learned the error of his ways. And now we get to enjoy this wonderful music here. As Mega Man equips his different powers. The leaves are falling. The seasons are changing. And that is Mega Man 2. Game completed. Love this game, man. This was the first Mega Man I ever played, I believe. I don't know, was it? I may have played one, actually, but this is the first one I beat, I know for a fact. Where did he go? There's his helmet. Such a good game. It's tough in spots. And that's actually, I think that's the first time I've ever beat it on difficulty, so. Metal Man! Now we get to see all the robots here. It's cool. Let the credits roll, Bubble Man. He was a pretty cool robot, I would say. Quick Man. nothing too interesting. He's fast, has a boomerang. Crash Man. Flash Man was kind of lame. I don't know. It's cool he stops time, but Heat Man's just like Fireman revisited. Got some great music in the station. Woodman, really cool. Him and Airman are probably my two favorites from this game, design-wise. And yeah, here's the credits. I hope y'all enjoyed this. It's a fun game. I mean, all the Mega Man games are cool. Just the concept of it, being able to go to whatever stage. And then getting the powers of the robot masters you defeat. And all those robot masters have weaknesses, main weaknesses. They also have, like, secondary weaknesses. So depending on what you have, you know, you can use it. You can also just go through and try beating it with just the Mega Buster. Presented by Capcom. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Mega Man 2 is completed. It's been Ultra Lava. So let me try to hit start. Yeah, it just takes us back to the starting screen. I hope y'all enjoyed. See you all next game.